a bad day thus far. Birdies at 1, 3, and 6. Flew it about hole high to the right. You see the pitch mark there. You have a nice little 15 footer or so for his birdie. Trying to make 4 in on the day.
9 and 10. Willett. How about this day he's putting together?
Wants it to land 189.
Caddy Sam Hayward, you saw him employing a vanishing art form, the toss of grass into the air. You don't see that as much anymore. But how about that?
Best shot of the day. That is great caddy speak. And boy, I'll tell you what, he talked his player into hitting a high quality shot. That man earned his paycheck this week on that hole.
Danny Willett up at 18 to get to 4 under. A round of 67 right now, the best in this third round, and that for Danny is his lowest round in a major.
Shot from the nasty lie to the left from 226. He hit 175 to cover the Barranca. Got it up here in the bunker. That's a great out.
Fleshy, I thought there was no way possible he could have got it over there from that lie. Couldn't see any of the ball when it landed. Yeah, I mean, good point there, Fleshy. You see a lot of the play.
Looks like he popped it up nicely. Well judged.
He's played some solid golf here to open up his third round. Has that there for a birdie.
For birdie at 7.
You're so greedy.
Aren't we all?
2 under after watching Tiger come close a moment ago. On just about the same line.
Does what Ricky Fowler did.
What'd we say? That's the simplest way to stop it. Just hit the flag stick.
I'm going to say 12 yards of green. Mark, that's the bunker shot that most players will practice every single day. And on for his par save.
Yes, sir.
Great putt by Ben On. That's back-to-back really good par saves by On.
Ball is slightly above his feet and fairly simple shot.
Well, how about that?
How about that simple?
Long iron. Any surprise?
Oh, wow.
Really? I mean, it's Matt Wallace should be taking notes.
Good for birdie.
Missed it at 6. Not here.
Well, that just kind of hang around attitude Koepka talked about early in the week.
Either chiseled some kind of 9 in there or whacked a wedge. Boy, he has hit a lot of very good shots.
With on top of the flat.
Should be trying to finish it left of the hole. Or just do that. Wow, is that good?
That to get to 8 under.
He made that look way easier than it was.
It's Koepka at the par 3 17th. His best of the week. He's bogeyed 17 both rounds. Yeah. A round of 68. Playing at one. This is Chez Reavie for par at two.
How about it?
How about that smile for a par at the difficult second? Now back at seven, Reavie for birdie.
See if he went to school with McIlroy. Yes, he did. With authority. Reavie creeping to six under par.
What a par. Two runner-up finishes in 2018. Chez Reavie has been rolling it so well today. This for another birdie.
Well, Chez Reavie made 111 feet of putts on the front nine and adding to that total.
For birdie at 13.
Surely not another one. This is an absolute clinic on the greens. Similar to that of Justin Rose.
He's had a great day on the lawns.
Could have been in third place all alone. Tied for third after a round of 68.